multiply, add, and subtract.
If you have a negative,
you have to have 12 positive chips and 7 negative chips. So what we're going to do first is line up the positive chips and the negative chips. And whatever you have left is your answer. So for like what I have left is 5. Thanks for watching. Bye.